once upon a time, there was a pig that goes to school. In fact, he was so smart, a teacher named Bob gave him superpowers. One of those powers was to fly! Then, Super Pig saw him. One day, a booger monster came. He got so boogery. He covered the whole town with boogers.
Round one. Baby, go!
Then Super Pig destroyed him with hand sanitizer. And the booger monster melted from the sanitizer. The end.